It's two for the show.
Here we go.
First one's a mate.
Woo!
Here we go, baby!
And this is Bottle Cap Flick Trick Shots 2. Here we go! Woo!
Guys, this is how we get mail every day. No kidding. That's how we get mail.
Okay, today we're gonna be doing a little mini battle.
Yep, with the foul caps.
So, did we do one in our last video? I don't think we did.
Actually, we did.
No, I don't think we did. So, we have as many shots as we want. In a row to get to a cup, and you can see whoever gets the most in a row wins from behind the pencil or whatever you want to
do.
Yeah. So,
the tennis ball stands.
So Spencer. Yeah. So, here we go.
Woo!
Whee!
I'm up first. Let's see the cup here, and we have the dispenser or trampoline. Trampoline toss.
Hopefully, I'm aiming for 5 or 6. Wow. At least we get 3 tries. That's lucky.
Wait, 3 tries?
Yep.
To get the first one.
No. So that was my first one.
Whoever gets the
most. I didn't even make it. And we made one off the slide.
Whoever gets the most out of 3?
Yep. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! You do not know how hard this is.
My turn.
Okay.
Woo! My turn. I'm betting I can beat Drew. If I at least get one in, I beat him. Because he got 2.
It is hard. Right.
Second try.
I don't know. If he makes this, he wins.
Okay.
Next round.
Second round.
We're trying to get 5 tries. CJ, you're up.
Yep.
None so far. 0.
Second try. What? This is what I did. Third try. I'm trash.
All right. 4.
2 more.
Oh my gosh.
If I get 1 in and Drew gets 0 in, wow.
None. I only need 1 to win. This is very easy.
Ooh. It's actually not easy.
Ooh, I know, but it... Oh. Okay. 3 more?
2 more.
No, I just did 2.
Oh, okay.
No!
Ooh, 2 more.
It, like, it bounces off the wall.
What if we need to go into a...
No! Yes! Yes!
1 more!
1 more! It all comes down to this.
Well, I mean, if we have to...
No!
Yes! Third round!
Wow! Third round!
Oh, my God.
Yes!
Woo!
Woo! Now we get 7 tries.
This is intense.
It is. What if we get 0 in?
Guys, I'm not trying to lie. You tried this at home. Put it again.
against a wall. It's not easy.
It's not.
Oh, see?
Oh my gosh.
It goes right at it, then it hits the wall.
Four more tries. Come on.
Wow. You can't. It's impossible.
Three more.
Oh, I got one.
Woo!
I got one.
One. Okay, one. Two more.
Two more tries.
Oh, I got two.
You got two.
Two out of seven.
One more.
One more tries.
Kick three.
No.
Woo!
Oh my gosh.
Three in a row.
I'm going to fail so bad. Please pray for me. Please.
CJ is up. So CJ, show you what you're allowed to do and not allowed to do.
You're not allowed to do this.
Like your hand way over.
Like your elbow is over that.
Yes.
Like, or above it. You're only allowed to do either that or that.
Yeah. And so, I kind of did in the middle of that, both of those.
Yeah,
so okay, CJ, go.
Okay, I'm scared.
Nope. Add a seven, nope. Okay, try it.
Yeah, no.
So that was two out of seven. Five more.
This is hard.
All right, four more.
Oh!
First one.
So one out of seven, and what? How many more left? Three? Three.
Yeah, three more.
He makes the rest,
scared.
He wins.
Yeah, I'm scared. You already lost.
No.
Yes, I did.
You can tie with me. You have two more. I made three.
It's over!
No, there's one more.
Yeah, but I made three.
No! He's so mad.
All right, guys. See you next time with the defeated CJ.
Wished himself a bucket.
Woo!
All right, guys, I'm about to do a shot that doesn't really have to do much with flicking a cap. It more has to do, it's still gonna be like a cap shot, but this one may be a little different. Here we go. So guys, I have my cap here, the fidget spinner here, my cup here. This is the fidget spinner launcher. Here we go.
Let's go! Woo!
She went right in there. See that? I don't want to spill it. There she is. Woo!
Why am I stuck in this cup? I have a good idea.
Oh.
Just kidding.
It's actually
right in there. Still made it. Woo!
Just right in there. It's funny.
Yes.
As you guys can see, I have a pipe all the way down here going into a cup. Let's see if we can nail this trick shot.
Here it goes. Woo! Down the pipe and into the cup. Let's go. This is triggering into the cup. And spinning.
Oh, let's go!
Woo!
Thank you, everybody, guys, for watching. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe. Bye!
Woo!